right, fans, while we're away, the participants in this match were announced. That's Polish Power, Ivan Putski, of course, on your left. And there's Charlie Fulton on the right. Anything can happen with the Polish Power involved here. Talked to him a little while ago before the matches. He's been to Switzerland, down the Bahamas. I said, where'd you get the great tan? You're always tan. He said, down the Bahamas. I said, you go to visit your money? He said, what do you mean? I said, you hit the table below. He said, yeah, a little bit. Here he is, always ready, always a crowd pleaser, always popular, Ivan Putski. And immediately, backing away, Charlie Fulton.
Have you ever seen a set of legs equal to that of Putski?
Never, ever. Never, ever. Everything's dopes with him, I tell you. Here he is, always ready. Look at him. He likes to psych out his opponent, though. Isn't he something, huh? Isn't he great?
The personality that lights up the ring.
Yeah, he really does.
It is quite a crowd we have here on this beautiful summer night, Dick.
Beautiful crowd. They're always here for the wrestling, man. They love it. Well, Fulton goes into the ropes at the hands of Putski, who can just push you, make you fly. I'm looking at the face of Fulton. I'm not too sure he knows how to handle this fella. Oh, look at that. What'd I tell you? He just pushes you, you fly.
Sheer power.
All right, he's been told me warned about pulling the hair on Putski.
Putski's hair is so short. What is there to grab?
That's right.
Just a bit of buzz.
Side headlock by Putski.
Oh.
He applies the pressure on Fulton. Fulton will go anywhere Putski takes him, I tell you.
Fulton's too young to get cauliflower ear.
He really is.
He is getting worked
out. He's
just
cranking him up. Look, cranking. Woo! He has Fulton on his toes already.
Hey.
All right, Fulton grabbing for the hair again.
Oh.
And he gets punched for that one.
Did you hear that one?
Yes, I did. Showed everybody else respect him. Putski being warned about the closed fist. Putski just saying, hey, ref, I'm just protecting myself, that's all. This guy wants to pull hair, I'll give him some shots. Don't mess with Ivan, man, I tell you. He's a friendly guy, but don't mess with him. All right, maintaining a side headlock again on Charlie Fulton.
Fulton doesn't look like Snow White compared to Putski, doesn't it?
Look at the muscles, the veins standing out.
That is quite a picture, isn't it?
He is murder. He's really tough.
Look at that.
Great looking guy. Nice person. A fine wrestler.
One, two.
Putski's just punishing him.
He really is.
Just hurting him.
Well?
Yeah. They said he pulled my hair. I'll fix him. He pulled my hair.
I'll punch his face, he says. He pulled my hair.
What a physique. Look at the definition of those muscles. That's incredible. Well, he's got Fulton's eye closed.
Putski being warned about that by the ref. He says he turns the crowd. He holds out his hands. What can I do, man? I got to defend myself. What can I do? Put your money on Ivan.
Fulton's game. Back to more.
He's a tough dude. Side headlock by Fulton. And now Putski taking the short end. Another forearm and a drill to the face by Fulton. Shot to the head. Fulton now on the move. Payback time, huh?
Yeah, well, Putski can take punishment.
Yes, he can.
But not for long.
Fulton really a man of test.
take a breather. It's amazing how much Putski was willing to absorb until he fired back.
Fulton's got a two, and Fulton back in again.
Oh, Putski showing him. I'm going to give you the kibosky right in the mouth.
Here's what's waiting for you, babe. Putski is mean. Got him upset now. Now he's absorbing a little bit of beating by Charlie Fulton.
Up the rope. Get him off. Break him off. One, two, three.
Be warned to get off the rope.
Get him off. Come on, let's go. Get him off. One, two. Get him off.
All right, they're back away from the ropes now. Butchie's still absorbing punishment. Takes a step to the midsection.
What a body attack. Relentless.
They're on their feet. Look at them. Polish Power T-shirts, the whole thing.
They're loving it.
They're here tonight to welcome Putski back. And Putski doesn't let them down, I'll tell you. All right, let's get
the time of the ball.